What's up, guys? It's Nick here with Visualicity. Just wanted to make a quick video on how to make a template out of a page or a block on Cornerstone. I've got my local version of WordPress set up on my computer through a program called WAMP, W-A-M-P. It's a really nice little program. I'll put a link in the description to the download as well as a tutorial on how to set it up. I'm just running Xtheme with the demo church, one of the expanded demos from the latest version of Xtheme 4.0, I believe it is. And I'm going to show you guys how to make a template from either a block or a page. Can be either. It's something that I wanted to know how to do as soon as I started using Xtheme and I couldn't find a tutorial on it. So I'm just going to give you guys a real quick rundown on how to do it. I'm going to jump into Cornerstone here. So it seems counterintuitive, but you start off when you're creating a template by deleting every other section except for the section that you'd like to make a template from. So in the church theme, for example, I really like this column section right here. Everything about it. So I want to take this section right here and put it on the home page. It's pretty simple. So I'm going to go back to the about page, jump into Cornerstone again. And I'm going to start deleting every section except for that margin section. So we want to figure out what the name of that is. So I'm going to click on it first. Then you click on section up in the column. This is the easy way to navigate through your sections in Cornerstone. And the name is church. All right, so I'm going to go back to my layout and delete every section except for church. Now, the important thing is that you do not save what you're doing on Cornerstone after you deleted everything, because I'm assuming that you want to keep whatever you've got in whatever page that you're saving things from. So what you do is you go to templates. This is after you've deleted all your other sections. Press save, and you have the option to either save the block or page to your library or download it. So if you save it to the library, that's just going to save on your version of WordPress, and if you download it, it'll save it as a CSL file, which you can upload to another site. So you're able to transfer blocks and pages from Xtheme between sites, which is pretty cool. You can even make templates and give them out to people if you want to. So I'm going to name this margins block. I'm going to save it to my library first, and you have the option to save it either as a page or a block. If you save it as a page and then you upload it, it's going to erase everything else on the page except for whatever you just brought in. So just keep that in mind. I'm saving this as a block. I'm also going to download it just so you guys can see what that's like. You'll see it's saved right there as a CSL. And as soon as you have it saved as a block, a little section comes up as My Blocks. And you can see the margins block that I just saved is right there. Also, there's an option to delete it. So before I do anything, I'm going to refresh this page without saving so I don't erase all my Cornerstone work. I'm going to go back to the home page here. Go back into Cornerstone. And now I want to replace this block right here with the template that I just saved. So I'm going to show you guys how to do that real quick. I'm going to figure out what the name of this section is. It's called Mission. All right. Now I'll figure out where it is in my layout here. Third one down. Cool. So I'm going to delete that. Go back into templates. Here's my margins block right there. I'm going to press insert. And that's going to insert it at the bottom of the page. It's called church. Now I know it's supposed to go in the third one down, so I'm just going to drag that right up below at a glance. And scroll back up, and boom, there it is. And now you have a block template, and you can see the image carries over, even the CSS effects, the parallax effect carries over. You can see that the parallax is still happening there. It's pretty great. Now I'm going to show you what would happen if you switch sites instead of just making the template. So I'm going to delete this one. And you saw earlier I downloaded the margins block.csl. CSL is the Cornerstone file template. Now I'm just going to click upload at the top. It says choose file. This is where you'd add your CSL template. So I'm just going to drag mine up. And then in order to add it, you just have to press add to template, put it as a block, otherwise I'll delete the whole page. If it was a page, I'd enter the page. and then that sets it up on the bottom just like we saw before. And then if you wanted to make a template out of this on your new website, you would just do the same thing that we did before and delete all the other sections and then make the template and save it. Anyways, guys, that's a quick rundown on how to make a block or page template on X. You can easily take X Theme's handmade demos and take pieces of them and put together your own unique website really quickly. It's a handy way to make professional websites without having to put in much effort. I just want to say thanks again for tuning into our video. We're going to be making more in the future, so please subscribe. We're also going to be giving out free templates for Cornerstone as well, so make sure you subscribe so you're notified as soon as those come out. Thank you. We'll be right back.